What a way to score. Cross a collar. An absolute stunner. Beautiful strike. And it makes the work of Blue Buffaloes even harder. Still danger lurking. Could be three here. And it is. Got a man to beat. Zulu chases after him. You can tell me I'm just a four comes and it is the strong, strong collar. And then comes into the strong header.
The right side of Susan Leppert's defense close that ball in. That's what he was brought in for. Slow those balls, let the big guys attack. Roger Collar rises highest, lags on Chixi. He is timed his run as he's coming to challenge for that particular ball. And Collar is a penalty sports occasion.
But here's Collar, and here's Chixi. And he makes no mistake. It's leading to this coach. This be number three. Yes, it is!
No, there's 3 minutes to go here. Kapumbu. 14-1. Head there, set my set. Set, double, and it's a goal!
Another amazing pitch to this beautiful game this afternoon. When you need someone to stand up and be counted and pull a rabbit out of the hat, he is your man. Captain Fantastic, Collar, top one. I'm running
out of time. 3-3, the last penalty now. Zanaco Football Club, my captain, Roger Collar.
There, goalkeeper comes. Overhead kick. Trying to go for the colourful goal. Yente for prisons. You don't even call out for the bankers. You can tell me on just the ball.
Pressure is on.
Not a happy man. Kiara.